The first step is to install the program. You'll find this in the library section of your Steam account thing. Once you've selected library, click on where it says all games and choose tools. From here, you should be able to find the source SDK. Install this, unless you want to map for Left 4 Dead or Left 4 Dead 2, in which case they have a separate program just for them. Install this instead. The next step isn't to load up the source SDK. Instead, it's to make sure that the game that you want to map for is fully installed. To do this, load up the game you want to map for and play the game. It's very important that you do this. There, this is enough. Now quit the game and load up source SDK. It might take a while to load the first time you do this. However, once it's done, choose Engine Version 2009 from the first drop-down list, and in the second drop-down list, choose the game you wish to map for. If you have any problems, try these two buttons. These tend to fix most problems that I have with the source SDK. Once you're done, click on Hammer Editor to load up the Hammer Editor. You can finish this tutorial right now if you want. I'm simply going to set up Hammer the way I like to use it. You're free to copy me if you want. Have fun.